A group from Villafranca in southern Spain has won the celebrated human tower competition for the 8th consecutive time. 32 teams were competing in Catalonia, the home of the sport, dating back to the 18th century. The strongest team members form the base of the tower, or castell, while the lighter ones climb to the top. UNESCO has declared the castells as a valued example of intangible cultural heritage.